Yo, everybody. We are quite literally right back where we left off here in Liberty City with Nico Bellic, and we are going on our very first date here with Michelle. Met her in the last episode because we had to go pick up Roman's girlfriend, Mallory, here. And we had to go pick her up, and Michelle was there, and we seemed to really hit it off. So, what we're going to do, we're going to head up here. Take Michelle on a date. If I could maybe put the knife away, though. That's what you want to do. Walk up to your first date with a knife. You'll make friends and meet girlfriends as you spend time in Liberty City. You'll be able to partake in a variety of activities with them, like eating, playing games and watching cabaret shows or stand-up comedy acts, which is also interesting. I think I want to bowl, though. If bowling's an option, we're going friggin' bowling, my guy. It's happening. I don't know if it is happening or not. You know, the casual meme of Roman calling to go friggin' bowling. Each friend and girlfriend you have will have their favorite and least favorite activities. Strip club might be one of the favorites for Roman and I. I want to go bowling. Come on. What is this about? Many of your friends have special abilities they'll use to help you. If they like you enough. Alright. Sure. These range from delivering guns to providing bombs to help you get those hard-to-reach targets. Like this guy. Ooh! Okay. Whatever you say. And here we are. Knocking on Michelle's door.
Finishing my hair. Come in.
Thank you.
I'll be with you in a minute.
Did you just move in?
No. Why?
All your stuff is new. Some even still have tags on.
Oh, well, I like things clean.
I can see that. But everything is new.
Yeah, I'm kind of obsessed with cleanliness. Things get on my nerves and I just throw them out. OCD or something?
Oh.
So, where are you taking me?
You look good.
Oh, thanks.
I don't know. I'm new here. I thought maybe we could go to the, fun fair.
Yeah, great! Let's go! Love the fun fair!
What is happening?
Actually, we call it, carnival here. Just a little difference. Whoop-de-doo!
Nico is smooth with the ladies, and looks like we might be taking Michelle's car here. She's gonna let me drive her car.
Why couldn't you come on the date earlier? What happened?
Roman got himself into some trouble. I had to help him out.
Really? Does Roman get himself into a lot of trouble?
Yes.
Is he involved in criminal stuff?
Roman? He's made some mistakes. Got involved with people he shouldn't have, but really, he is a legitimate businessman.
What about you?
I'm just trying to make the right decisions.
Is it fun?
Yeah, let's not ruin our date by ruining this car. Let's just get to where we gotta go and...
Hey, Nico, the carnival isn't open. I think they're gonna turn it into a big Las Venturas-style theme park. There's a bowling alley over on the boardwalk. Why don't we play?
Yes!
Cool. Let's go bowling.
Oh, sorry, not this way. It's gotta be up the stairs. Yes, we get to go friggin' bowling. This would have been my choice if I had had the option.
Thanks for taking me out. I haven't been on a date for a while.
Yeah, you're welcome.
I thought you were doing me a favor by going out with me. You're the local.
I'm not a local in Liberty City. I came here. Great, we're here. I'd like to play a few frames, wouldn't you?
Yeah, I wanna play bowl. I wanna bowl. Let me bowl. Can I let me back out of the building? Heck yeah. L to get into position. A to choose a ready position. Oh. Oh! You're telling me that one pin is just gonna stay there? No, dude. Come on. Come on. Spare, baby. We're cracked. That should have been a strike, but whatever. Let's see how she does off the rip. Okay, she's got some skills. She gonna hit it? Ooh, we each got a spare. Okay. We might have our... We might be getting our money's worth here. Thinking like there... Strike me? Dude. I just want to get a strike. Okay. You got it. This one's going to be tougher to angle right, I think. I'm thinking here. Choose that as our ready position and just try to go straight on. Ooh! We're nasty. We're nasty. I'm skipping her shot this time. We are winning. Okay, let's... Let's go to the left one. No, let's go right here. Give her a lot of power. That was not a lot of power. Nico. Oh! That's exactly what we needed, I guess. Let's go, dude. Strike. I'm not letting her win. I don't know what this game is thinking. Oh my God, we're nasty. Ooh. Skip that. Let's see if we're nasty again. Oh, dude. We're friggin' cracked. I don't know what else to say. I'm not great at life, but I bowl like an angel. Big brain. Ooh. We're going spares and strikes all day. All day. Why are we going again? Ooh, this one could be bad. This one, that could have been a bad shot. Yeah, that's not what we wanted there. Don't get a gutter. Well done. Let's go! Get wrecked, Michelle. Get absolutely friggin' wrecked. Let's be honest. To her, that was a date. To us, we were just practicing for the National Bowling Championship of 20, whatever this... Whenever this game is set.
No boyfriends or husbands or anything?
No, I guess I'm married to my job.
Married to her job.
What do you do?
Come on, I asked first.
I work with Mallory. What do you do, exactly?
You're a hard girl to talk to, Michelle.
This is the beat, 102.7.
Well... Not really sure if this date has been going well or not, but we won bowling, so it's great.
So what are you doing here in Liberty City, Nico?
What's anybody doing here? I don't know.
I think you do. There must be something that made you leave your home and come here.
Roman's bullshit stories, maybe. I just felt like I needed a new start.
There's nothing else about Liberty City, then? Just Roman?
Maybe there is more to this place. I'm not sure.
We really haven't had much time to explore. Met Michelle on our first real day here. Went on a date on our... Still our first day here. We've had quite a hectic day.
That was nice. I'm really interested in seeing you again.
Yeah, that would be good. I'll give you a call.
Please do, Nico. See you soon.
Nice. So Michelle likes us. You can now date Michelle. She'll occasionally call you to arrange dates. Beautiful. Alright. Alternatively, you can call her to ask for a date or cancel one that's already been arranged. Okay. Perfect. So let's head back to Roman, though, for now. We don't want to go on. Don't want to call her right immediately after our first date. That seems kind of rough. Easy fare.
Come on, Pat. Forget about the fence, sir.
Vlad, shut up.
But he's a serf. You're a countess. Talking about serf.
Buddy, I will kill you.
Where's Rome?
Good question.
Hey, Yoko, your damn cousin isn't here. Go get me a coffee.
What?
Get me a fucking coffee! Come on, I'll get you one. What? You keep staring at me. I'll burst one of your eyeballs. Gorgeous, this guy's a fucking creep.
Give him a break. He's new in the country.
I can see that. Did he walk here from 1985?
Yeah.
Excellent. Now stop fucking staring at me.
Oh, I will wreck this guy.
I know I'm good looking and everything, but come on. Hey, Mallory. Hey, man.
Hey. About time.
Vlad, Vladdy boy, what's going on? Roman boy, you tell me. That's aftershave. What is that? Sex pest?
No. It's where is my fucking money?
I had it. I had some of it. Then those Albanians you said you would deal with came and smashed my computer.
So it's my fault?
I didn't say that. Good. Anyway, Nico dealt with it. Broke Dardan's arm. Then beat up a couple more. Then we teach them a real lesson.
Is that so? I tell you what. While you don't pay, maybe you and Nico can do me few favors.
Good.
Why not? Late, Vlad.
What?
The phone's ringing.
Hey. Yeah. Okay. No, I can't do it. My cousin will do it. Yes, he can drive. No, he's not a cop. His name is Nico. You'll be right over. Nico. Sorry to his cousin. Can you go pick up Jermaine, one of my regulars? He's over on Rotterdam Hill on Mohawk Avenue.
Whatever.
What was this all about?
Nico came in looking for you, and Vlad told him to get him a fucking coffee, and Nico didn't want to.
Coffee? What was he thinking?
I know.
All right, we'll take Roman's cab and go pick up this regular. The name of the mission is Easy Fare, so I'm going to assume that this is going to be anything but that. Gonna leave Michelle's car on the side of the road there. I assume that's Michelle's car, unless they just gives you a random car and says, "Here you go, this is yours." Oh, all right. Let's see what we're gonna be brought into here. Seems like Roman is not the greatest guy to be around, but in the end, it seems like Nico's done some things in his life too. He's been in the army. I mean, he fought a guy with a knife, barehanded, won that fight, killed him. So I'd say he's doing all right for himself. Got Jermaine here.
Thanks for coming. Can you take me over to Masterson Street?
Masterson Street it is, Jermaine.
Okay, I was going to say, if the game would like to tell me how to get there, I will certainly take you there, but... Take Jermaine over to Masterton Street.
Shit, I thought Roman was gonna pick me up. I need someone I can trust for this run.
I'm Roman's cousin. If you can trust him, you can trust me.
He told me about you. You're Nico, right?
Yes.
A hotshot ladies man cruising around the Mediterranean, breaking hearts and making millions?
Yeah, I traded in the yacht for this cab. That's exactly the kind of bullshit I can imagine Roman making up. You've got to give him credit for his imagination.
Yeah, you got him. I had a feeling you sounded too good to be true. The question is, are you willing to get your hands dirty?
My hands haven't been clean for a long time.
Okay, the friggin' brakes in his car.
Okay. I gotta pick up some hot parts for my locker. You down?
I ain't got no problem with that. Just don't tell me if you stole this shit from a hospital or a school for sick kids. My conscience is troubled enough.
That door isn't meant to be open.
With Wizwire
Wait here while I take a look.
Uh-oh. Anyone seen performing a crime will gain a wanted level, and the cops will attempt to hunt them down.
The cops are on to me. Get us out of here.
Okay. Off we go. Gotta go. We'll be seeing ya. Peace out. Peace and love.
Congress has renewed and extended the Jingoism Act at the request of the president.
Lose the cop, man. Lose the fucking cop shit.
Bruh. I think I'm doing a pretty friggin' good job of losing the cops, actually. If you could just frig off. Okay, well, buddy just found me, but it's fine. I was doing a pretty good job, and then I kind of messed it all up. The wanted stars are grayed out, then the cops have lost sight of you.
I don't think they see us. Now, if we could stay out of their sights for a little longer, we'd be all good.
Well, we were out of their sights, and now we're back in them.
What are you doing?
We're good. Whew. Take Jermaine to Gibson Street. Will do. See, this is easy. They were right. This was an easy fare. Might have had to lose the cops, but we're fine.
Roman, I guess. And some other things. I'm looking for something.
Good luck finding them. How's the hunt been going so far?
It has not really started yet. I'm getting settled in, you know. Roman has had some issues with loan sharks that needed to be resolved. There's this asshole called Vlad, who he owes money to as well.
Good luck with that.
I agree. Good luck with that. I'm just going right through the middle. Right through the middle. Woo! That was fun. Well, we're going to miss the turn, though, because the brakes in this car are bad. We're good. And Gibson Street.
Okay, we're here. Thanks, man. Keep looking after Roman, aight?
Can use the pain spray to clear your wanted level as long as the cops don't see you entering. Again, nothing new to people that have been playing GTA for a while. Repair and respray your vehicle and 3 hours will pass. Alright. Looks like we've making some good cash here. Roman's doing some good things for us. We already got another mission with him as well. Can't talk, see you soon, and here I am. Jamaican heat.
Headed to town. Now don't give it back if the bridge is busy. You're a cab driver. Hey. Hello, Roman Bellick Enterprises. No, Mr. Bellick is stepped away from his office. Can I take a message? Okay, great. No, I'm not gay. Yes, I'll tell him. Car 7, head to South Slopes. Come on, where are you, Mohammed? Hello, Roman Bellick's office. Fucking battery, this is chaos!
Capitalism is a dirty business.
Yeah? Like war?
Not exactly.
No, maybe not. When you going to tell me properly about what happened? I'm not going to judge you.
When you got time.
There, I have time.
Another time, can I help?
Okay, yes. Go pick up my friend little Jacob. He's a good man. Likes to smoke a bit. Look after him. He's on Oneida Avenue in South Slopes. Nico, man, we should talk sometime. We're good listening.
Whatever, buddy.
Whatever, man.
Yeah, exactly. Whatever.
Mohammed, what the fuck? Oh, Miss Weinstock. No, no, not you. What can I do for you today?
Love it. All right. Let's go and pick up little Jacob. Gonna take the cab, I guess. Since it's the closest vehicle to me. If only this thing had a bit better handling, I'd appreciate it a lot more. Alright. Avoid the Liberty City PD here, who always has to flick their sirens at me. Oh, little Jacob's like just up the road. Easy chicken. Come on, Jacob. Sir?
Bell Street in Schottler.
Go to Schottler. All right.
Yo, Nico. The one man Roman been talking about all this time. Cousin Nico. Gonna help Roman take over the world and things.
I guess so.
Respect. All right, all right. We're going to the spot where I need it to wait for it. See? I got to ask you another favor, though.
Go for it.
Can you take this piece? You hear anything bad going down? You come and help, right?
Are you worried about this? I know how to use a gun if you want me to keep watch on things.
All right. There be the spot up there. Watch out for any badness.
Sure.
All right. So looks like we're going to be helping Buddy out here with a little bit of a deal of some kind. Cycle through the weapons here. Take some cover, maybe. Wait for little Jacob to get into position here. Whoa, boys be rolling up.
What's
all right.
This? I know there's only going to be one of you who's coming.
Jacob, Jacob, Jacob. We have to teach a bad man his lesson and team.
Oh, good God. Okay. Hey, how do they even know I'm here? That's friggin' rude. Damn, my guy, your aim is not good. Oh, God. Listen here, buddy. I really don't appreciate you. Your buddy just fell. Alright, let's go. Is that the cops I hear coming?
I have had much experience.
So the cops don't have a clue what's going on. That's good.
I am always looking for work. If it pays.
Here's my number. I will link up soon.
Alright. Beautiful. Really?
Thanks for everything. You can keep the peace. I think you know if you use it better than I and I do. One love.
All right, got some bonuses there with Roman. Got $150 for that too. We're rolling in the cash right now.
Roman, I took Jacob where he wanted to go. Driving for you ain't as boring as I thought it would be.
Jacob is a good man. Watching glue dry with Jacob would not be boring. Thank you, cousin.
Just like that, we are done yet another mission. Hoping we'll have time for one more if one chooses to pop up. Might have to go home and have a sleep first, but
I think we've all reached our consensus.
I mean, we're having some pretty good success thus far, although we're not, you know, living the dream lavish life that Roman had promised. Pretty much just driving his cab for him. Still making money, still doing good. Got a lady friend in our life and everything already. I'd say that's alright for us. Nice pain spray up here on our left. Alright, so I guess what we'll do is we will head up over to our safe house here. Oh, never mind. Maybe little Jacob's got a mission.
Alright, you know, getting by.
Yo, we need your help with something, you know? Will you come on my face at Dillon Street?
Sure, I was looking to branch out a bit anyway. I'll see you soon.
Alright. So we can go see little Jacob, but first, I don't know if the street vendors are running right now, but I'd like to find one. If we possibly could. Or can we go into this diner and eat? We need some food in us. Real bad. I go and eat in this diner, is that a thing that I can do? Oh, it is. Let's get a burger, we don't have a lot of health. Gotta heal ourselves up. Drop this in the kitchen. Appreciate it.
Thanks for helping us make food fast.
There we go. All right, now that that's done, See, little Jacob, this is pretty much as far as we've ever trekked away from, you know, our normal zone here. Alright, so we've got a couple jobs going on now. Vlad's got my number somehow. So now we gotta be working for little Jacob and for Vlad, although I must say I like little Jacob a lot more. If I'm being honest, Vlad just seems like he's juicing Roman for everything he's got at this point. But I'm sure that'll be dealt with in time. Nico will probably deal with that. Let's go visit little Jacob here. We are up in Schottler again. And it looks like his place is right here. Boom. Concrete Jungle is the name of this mission. Hoping it won't be too tough of a mission for us here. Oh, I honestly did not mean to skip that. My bad. Alright. Off we go. Take Jacob to the apartment block in Willis.
Sure you want some? I'm sure.
You might not keep the windows closed. Keep the ganja in the car. Hot box, see it?
So what's the deal?
I'm buying some collie off a new sauce, you know? Don't know if it's all this herb, but I made a paranoid, I don't trust them.
Who arranged this deal?
Some arbashards in the crew.
Okay.
Bad man know them a long time, but I think them faced it. If this goes wrong, I know what kind of shit bad man going to lay upon them door, you know?
You think this is a setup?
I don't know. I've been smoking hard, you know? Fucks with my brain and a little. Let me think all type of shit. I dread it, don't trust yourself, can't trust no one.
All right.
Go around the back in case one of them try to get jumpy and run off with the ganja. Keep hold of this vehicle. We might need to get out of here quick.
Drive to the rear alleyway. I guess we're just going to wait for this deal to go down.
Sure. They had no stuff in there. They tried to take my client. I still got it, though. Finish them if them try to come out the back. I got the front covered.
Everything cross-budget, run, y'all. Yo, one, get down. She's getting...
Can't let him get out of the friggin' driveway, buddy. Go and pick up Jacob. Alright, we handled that business pretty quick. Let's head right back through this little alleyway. Come on in, Jacob.
I got them.
You're real bad man in a Nico. Respect. Forward us about to have you in a metal spot.
This looks like we're heading over to Meadows Park here. Which looks like it's right down this way. We'll be sure to follow this waypoint.
Boy, Nico. I don't know what I will be doing without you. But I must say I got to get the blood clots to set I up.
All right.
Drive while I block up some more, you know, brother. Rascal, I think you can call a bad man.
All right, so essentially we're just going to help this guy do a drive-by.
Boy, no match for I and I. Nothing. Here we be. Are you with me, brother?
Yes.
I'm going to put some road boy in the ground.
All right. Sure. I'm down for this.
Let's go, Nico. All right, you ready? I'm going to set this place on fire to blood clot.
Kick that door in, boy. Ooh, we got a couple. Okay, we got... I got it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Ooh. You just hit him with the one tap there? The little one tappy tappy? Hey, no, I want to shoot this guy. Oh, we'll just get them both now. We're good. You're done. You're dust. First aid kits will replenish your health. I don't even know if we got hit there. If we did, I didn't even realize. Yeah, we might have taken a hit there. Take Jacob back to the homebrew cafe. Well, that was easy. And we got a new weapon here. A nice little shotgun. Pump action by the looks of it. Beautiful piece of weaponry. Okay, almost just knocked that light pole onto the police officers. I'm sure they wouldn't have appreciated that.
Light is not always an easy thing in a style. Batman tell me, say, yo, Jacob, kill him. Jacob, shoot that, etc., etc. Ain't always logical, but I and I follow. See? That idea? Him call stab a man for giving a school face.
Orders are sometimes hard. You must be sure you agree before you follow. I have made that mistake myself a long time ago.
For real. I know you're right, you know, brother. But Batman is my bro. I follow him wherever. We're there. Thanks for everything. Keep this little something and say, yo, we appreciate your assistance, see? We talk to you soon.
See you later.
Nice. Got $200 for that. Again, we are just rolling in the dough. And now, looks like it might be time to head back to our own neighborhood and go see Vlad here. I could do without seeing him, but I suppose if it has to be done, it has to be done. Or we can just run into somebody and get the cops on us, whatever works. Excited to try out our new shotgun here, potentially. I'm also interested to see what Vlad might have in store for us here at this upcoming mission. Hoping it's not anything too crazy. I'm hoping that we can, you know... Now call Roman for work, find Roman in the phone book and select the job option. But instead, first we're going to do the mission, Bull in a China shop.
I'm going back to the meeting.
Good.
I'm going to be somebody.
Yeah, yeah. See you later, Mel.
You always were an asshole, Mickey.
Hey, watch where you're going.
Hey.
I tried to tell you.
Fuck you.
Excuse me.
Sorry, but I see you later, okay?
Yoko.
What's your name again?
Big Mouth Prick.
Better catch it. Sit down.
Cousin...
Nico. That's it, Nico. Not Big Mouth Prick.
You're a funny guy.
I try.
Yes, and this one's, I'll let you take the shit out of me.
Take the shit?
Yes, me give out.
I don't understand.
People who fuck with me get fucked with.
Okay, fine. Calm down.
Whatever. Some old man not paid me in months. And I'm not the kind of person who's treated this way.
Old bastard owns a China shop in the Camden Avenue in Dukes. Here you go. Don't hurt him. Just teach him a lesson.
All right.
Only the bat will teach a lesson.
I'll take the bat, though, if you're going to give it to me. Go to the shop. While on foot, press your bumper to hail a cab. If I'm being honest, I don't need a cab. I'm driving there myself.
Check
Yeah, so it looks like, well, I assume bull in a china shop means this guy may quite literally own a china shop, and we may get to take Vlad's little bat there and just go absolutely destroy his place. Teach him a bit of a lesson. Obviously, we don't want to hurt the actual guy himself, but we take some of his merchandise and smash the hell out of it. He may think twice about not paying again. Looks like we actually weren't too far away from it either. Alright. Leave the car here on the sidewalk. Maybe the car is going to use the crosswalk there.
Hey, let me in. You owe Vlad protection money, old man.
Big Vlad and his protection money? I'm so scared. What I need protection from?
You think this door is going to save your shop? There's shit I can break out here.
Vlad should pay me to tell punks like you to go away. He get no money.
Find something to throw through the shop window. Let me get my pistol or my... I probably could have just shot the door open, but... Pick up this brick. Come here. Throw the object through the window to show the owner you're serious.
Stop it, shit brain! I pay up now! I pay up! Here's the money! I hope you and Vlad choke on it!
Sure, whatever.
Take some of this. We can take this money back to Vlad. I'd like to just hold on to it myself personally, but whatever. Maybe he'll give us some for our troubles. Obviously, we don't owe him any money. It's just Roman. We're just helping out Roman. But at the same time, I'd rather just give him all this money to help him pay Roman back. Alright. Let's do this. Whoa. Let's do this thing. Let's get back to Vlad, get him his money, and then hopefully move on to a mission with little Jacob and not with Vlad, because I prefer not to deal with Vlad. Look at Nico, though. What an absolute beautician. Only been here like 2 or 3 days, and he's already got tons of contacts, got tons of people he's working for, and making that bread already. Here we are.
The shop was pretty good, but he paid.
Don't worry your little peasant head about it. Stupid jerk made a mistake of telling me how much he gets that shit for back east. He's the biggest crook in the neighborhood. Lucky I don't tell his customers what they're paying for.
That it? Can I go now?
Sure. Get out of my face.
Well, at least we were able to help Roman out there. We got $50 for it, I guess. Nowhere near as good as the money we were making working for little Jacob, but I will certainly take it. And guys, honestly, I think since we're kind of missionless for this very moment, not getting any calls right away, probably gonna end this episode here. I do hope you guys enjoyed this one. I had a hell of a lot of fun. And I'm very excited to kind of, you know, see where this is gonna take us in these next few episodes. So, as always, guys, hope you enjoyed this episode. We'll see you in the next one. Peace out.